Pakistani tribesmen have staged a sit-in in the capital, Islamabad, to condemn U.S. assassination drone strikes. The protesters demanded an immediate end to the CIA-led drone campaign in areas bordering Afghanistan. Thousands of people, mostly civilians, have been killed in such attacks since 2004.